Hello everyone, myself Dr. C. Sudarshana, working as Assistant Professor Soil Science in the Department of Soil Science and Agriculture Chemistry, School of Agriculture Sciences and Technology, SVKM's NMIMS, Shirpur Campus. In the Department of Soil Science and Agriculture Chemistry, you will be getting expertise in the field of soil science and you will study the behavior of various crops with various soil responses. As a part of BSc Agriculture course, you will be accomplished with soil genesis, that is origin of the soil, soil fertility, how to improve it, and various fertilizers that are involved in the crops, and what are all the methodologies for the manufacturing of the various fertilizers, and what are all the problems that arises for the farmers with respect to soils, and how to eradicate it. Since BSc Agriculture course is a professional degree course, the course curriculum is designed in such a way that the special emphasis is given for the practical based education along with the theoretical knowledge. Our visionary chancellor, Sri Amresh Bhai Patel, always aims at the overall development of the student's career and also for the farmer well-being. And he is continuously works on sorting out the problems of the farmers. Choosing a path for your success is not an important thing, but choosing the right path along with the right institutions like NMIMS may succeed in life and reach your career goal. Hence, I recommend NMIMS as a right institution for agriculture as a career path. For more information, log on to www.agriculture.nmims.edu.